Controversial restaurant Tinhorn Flats Bar and Grill is now under new ownership. The bar raised controversy over its previous owner's decision to stay open amid coronavirus mandates and restrictions. In June, the bar underwent a forced eviction from the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department after its refusal to shut the doors during the worst of the pandemic. The new owner is listed as Old Fashioned Investment, LLC. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.